Hello everyone, welcome back again to my channel. And for today's video, I'm going to show you how to plant celery in a gallon. As you can see, I'm just using only the empty gallons of grain. So dear friends, if you have a lot of empty gallons like this, you can keep it and then do this as well. Look at our celery. They are green, growing healthy, and there's a lot of purpose of this celery. And if you want to lose your weight, this is better, this is best. So let us proceed now.